Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to APCEM Sunday Worship. Call to worship this afternoon is taken from Psalm 121. Psalm 121. I lift up my eyes to the mountains. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. He will not let your foot slip. He who watches over you will not slumber. Indeed, he who watches over Israel will neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun will not harm you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will keep you from all harm. He will watch over your life. The Lord will watch over your coming and going, both now and forevermore. Amen.
Let's take this time to bow our heads and just pray to God for His worship. To Lord, to give our lives, our offering to you, God, worship. Lord, you said in your word, how you're always watching over us, always protecting us. So God, we thank you. All you've done and yet to do, God. For you have done great things. Forever you'll be great. Seated on the throne. So God, we praise you, we honor you. Oh God, may that reality, your greatness be true in our lives. The lives of the Lord, of our friends, family, neighbors. Worship. In Jesus' name, pray. Every captive and break every chain. this song is, next song is sort of new to us. It's about revival. Let's try the chorus that goes like this. Darkest night, you can light it up. Darkest night, you can light it up. take this time to pray for our people, our nation, neighbors, the family. And earnestly pray to God, not for just a temporary revival, but that God would truly awaken in our souls, because God's on mission. His mission for our sake. God, raise up, awaken our hearts for Him, serve Him, love Him. Let's pray. Sing more about God's greatness. Great are you, Lord. saga. Sing with me how great is our God. Oh, we'll see how great is our God. Yes, you are.
Praise God, praise God. Thank you, praise Him. Good to see you all this afternoon. As we continue to worship, I have just a usual announcement, just a weekly announcement. And first, our DLT, Doing Life Together, meets this Thursday night at 8 over Zoom.